We just gotta wait for Big Rod here to suit up. Welcome to the mix.